In today's fast-paced business environment, change is the only constant. Whether it's the implementation of new technology, organizational restructuring, or shifts in market dynamics, organizations must adapt quickly to stay competitive. This is where effective change management becomes a critical tool, especially for HR and IT professionals who are often at the forefront of these transitions. Welcome to VAR India News Hour. Change management is the systematic approach to dealing with the transition or transformation of an organization's goals, processes, or technologies. The purpose of change management is to implement strategies for effecting change, controlling change, and helping people adapt to change. For HR and IT professionals, change management is not just about managing the technical or operational aspects of change, but also addressing the human side. It's about ensuring that people within the organization understand, commit to, and accept the changes being introduced. In the realm of IT projects, where new systems and technologies are introduced, the success of these initiatives hinges not just on the technical deployment, but on how well the workforce adapts to these changes. This is why close collaboration between the project management team, which includes domain experts, and the change management team is crucial. The ADKAR model, developed by Prosky, is one of the most recognized frameworks for managing change effectively. It breaks down the change process into 5 key elements, that is, awareness, desire, knowledge, ability, and reinforcement. By focusing on each of the 5 elements, HR can help ensure that change is not only implemented but also embraced and sustained within the organization. This structured approach minimizes resistance, enhances employee engagement, and ultimately leads to more successful and enduring change initiatives. Let's look into today's headlines. Star and Viacom 18 deal. Reliance Industries Limited eyeing to make Jio Cinema as sole OTT platform. Reliance Industries Limited is reportedly considering consolidating its streaming services under a single platform, Jio Cinema. Reliance Industries Limited will control the merged Star and Viacom 18 entity once it receives regulatory approvals. Despite Disney Plus Hotstar having more downloads than Jio Cinema, Reliance Industries Limited is exploring the possibility of integrating Disney Plus Hotstar with Jio Cinema post-merger. Disney Plus Hotstar is owned by Walt Disney's Star India and boasts over 500 million downloads. Jio Cinema, which is part of RIL-controlled Viacom 18, has over 100 million downloads. Acer launches its first AI-powered gaming laptop in India. Acer has launched its first complete AI gaming laptop, the Acer Nitro V16. Set to redefine gaming with its cutting-edge technology, this device features AMD Ryzen R7 series processors and NVIDIA GeForce series AI graphics with 16GB DDR5 RAM and 1TB SSD seamlessly integrated with the revolutionary Copilot in Windows 11. This AI-driven laptop delivers high-speed performance for seamless gaming and streaming. The government to release the draft rules under DPDP Act within a month. Union Minister Ashwini Vaishnaw has announced that the government is set to release long-awaited draft rules for the Digital Personal Data Protection Act, that is DPDP Act, within a month. The minister said the government has first worked on digital implementation of the act and framed rules accordingly. The minister also noted that the final draft of the rules was reviewed last week. The DPDP Act received presidential assent on August 12th last year. WhatsApp is testing feature to block messages from unknown numbers. WhatsApp is reportedly testing a new feature called Block Messages from Unknown Accounts to enhance user protection. The feature is expected to block messages from contacts not saved in the user's phone. However, it is noted that not all messages from unknown accounts will be blocked, but only those that exceed a certain threshold. Once activated, the feature will block messages from unknown accounts that cross a specific threshold. Apple to soon assemble iPhone 16 Pro models in India after the launch. Apple will soon begin assembling the Pro models in its upcoming iPhone 16 series in India. Apple, through its partner Foxconn, reportedly aims to diversify iPhone production beyond China and increase its manufacturing presence in India. The tech giant has been considering production of the iPhone Pro models in India for the last couple of years. The first batch of India-made iPhone 16 Pro and iPhone 16 Pro Max models will likely be assembled within this fiscal year. That's all for now. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to VAR India Magazine. You can download the VAR India app from Google Play Store and Apple App Store for more news and updates. Stay tuned. Thank you.